5 AAU national championships. He won 2 Nutmeg gold medals. Here at New London High, he helped Coach Parker win 62 of his 499 victories. He was a 2-time ECC regular season champ, 2-time ECC tournament champ. His senior year, he broke the scoring record at New London High School, scoring 50 points in a game. He was an ECC tournament MVP, all-state player. At a time when there were 5 full scholarship basketball players in the ECC, 3 first-team all-state New Haven registered players, which has never been done before in the history of the ECC. Since then or before then, Rob was the all-area player of the year. He went on to go play for legendary coach Jerry Quinn and helped them win a NEPSAC AAA championship, which is the equivalent of a national prep championship today.
Excuse me.
He took his talents to Providence College and played 3 seasons for the Friars, where he led helped lead the team to an NIT berth and an NCAA tournament berth. He's one of 3 players to do that from New London High. Chris Dunn, Tyson Wheeler, and Rob Sanders. More important than that, Rob was an even better person. He was a great son, a great brother, a great uncle, and friend. The most important thing in Rob's life was his family. Find a wife and 3 children. Instead of doing a moment of silence for Rob, let's give one last round of applause.
Number 1, Cedrick Similien.
I'ma slide. Slide on my enemy, fuck my ops. 100 rounds drawn, get you dropped. Cause niggas in my city, yeah, they